What's really exciting about our ability to be launching CADET here in this particular space, the Boston Public Library, is for us, with inclusion and access as our mission, to be here in this public space, inviting all of the community in, to be sharing with them a free tool that is designed to help millions have improved access to educational and other content, fits squarely in our role as Boston's public broadcaster.
You're going to see the product, you're going to hear more about it.
We've been innovating to make media accessible for millions of Americans for many years. In fact, we invented captioning when Julia Child's show was on the air. We started to caption for that program and helped grow the entire category.
Well, captions were invented for people who are deaf or hard of hearing, and that's still the primary audience. But years of research by WGBH and other organizations has shown that everyone benefits from captions in a, you know, in a noisy place, in an airport lounge, in a bar. You can't hear the audio, but you turn on the captions and everybody can understand what's happening on the television.
One of the other interesting things about
the role of NCAM is being able to research ways of making this new technology accessible. And so when we started out with CC Player, which was for flash video, we moved now, then the technology moved to HTML5 video, so you needed more tools. And that's the benefit of having a group like NCAM, is that they can jump right in and say, okay, how can we make this new tool accessible?
You know that some workflows, for example, and
captions are an incredibly personal topic for me. Our family had always been caption users for years because we like British drama. We watch it on WGBH. And that has always helped with accents and other dialects. We were caption users before I gave birth to my third child, who was born with bilateral hearing loss. He has a moderate hearing loss and has worn hearing aids for his whole life. So now that he's a teenager and he's looking to be using captions more in schools, in a university setting eventually, it's incredibly important for me to have had a hand in bringing this to the world and directly impacting his future.
Displayed throughout the presentation.
Well, there are tools for automating the process where it can take the audio that's being played and convert it into text. But as we know, that's not always correct. The words that it sometimes puts together actually affect the context of what's being said. And so especially when you're using videos for education and in the academic settings, you want to make sure that those captions are accurate.
Format the captions here in a text editor.
So the idea with CADET is that you can still use those automatic captioning tools, but you would then download the file that is created and clean it up in CADET, fix the editing, fix the spellings, fix the timing, and then upload a nice, clean, accurate caption file. On the other hand, you could just write the captions yourself from the beginning and upload a nice, clean, accurate caption file to any social media site that supports video and captions.
Everything looks
like you want it to look like. CADET does make a complicated process quite easy. It's WYSIWYG. What you see in the editor is exactly the way it's going to appear or could appear. And of course, it depends on what your target playback platform is. But to the extent possible, you actually see what the final product is.
I don't do a ton of captioning myself, but the times that I've tried to do it, one of the things that I've struggled with the most is trying to find the proper time to begin and end them. So having an easy way to insert those timestamps is just fabulous.
CADET is called Able Player.
There's a legal obligation for all online courses to be made fully accessible, and it's been in the news lately because it's been a problem for universities that had a lot of content and couldn't afford to have it all professionally captioned. So CADET is a great option for massive online courses because the staff who are producing the videos can relatively easily caption it themselves.
CADET makes it so easy to caption, and obviously because WGBH knows about captioning and how easy it needs to be to author captions. And so CADET was designed to make it as easy as possible.
We made the decision to give CADET away because we wanted to do the most that we could do in NCAM to lower the barrier to creating captions for everyone and to having access to high quality captions.